All right, we have a new Living Local deal for you this week, and this is happening at Lime Rock Park.
This is a good one. Yeah. Buy one, get one free tickets. Joining us, chairman of Lime Rock Historic Festival, Murray Smith, here on the Big Cuts to talk about the 37th Lime Rock Park Historic Festival held on Labor Day weekend. Murray, welcome.
Hi.
37 of these in a row. That's been going on a long time.
I wasn't there for all of them. I spent quite a lot of time doing them earlier on. And then about 10 years ago, Skip Barber, who owns the track, who's on the Formula Ford thing, asked me would I take it over, and I said sure. And it's a lot of fun doing it. We've had some heroic figures there. I mean, not mad. We've had Stirling Moss and Jochen Mass and John Morton. Some of those names you probably don't know, but they're pretty famous in the car idiom.
Sure.
Well, you are a former race car driver yourself.
I was.
That's fantastic.
I'm too old to do that now, but I raced at Goodwood in England, which is a famous racetrack, just 3 years ago.
Good
it was quite
you.
Fun.
That's amazing. Yeah, I'm just looking at the flyer here, and there's some pretty classic, amazing, expensive vehicles involved here. Tell us about what you'll see if you're out there at the park.
You know, we have racing for historic cars or vintage cars, cars of that, like that Bugatti. There's two Alfa Romeos there. Those cars will do 180 miles an hour.
No kidding. Oh, my gosh.
Not at Lime Rock, I presume.
Not at Lime Rock, okay.
But, and there's a little MG. So we have all sorts of classes of cars running. And we also have a show on Sunday, which was won last year by Ralph Lauren's Bugatti, as you can see there.
That's not too
bad. Is that Scotty McDonald's Bugatti?
That's what, mine's red.
Oh, I'm sorry. My mistake.
Oh, I'm so sad to hear that. we have probably about 200 cars racing in 9 groups. And then on Sunday, we have a fantastic car show, which is specializing this year in Italian masterpieces, in other words, Ferraris, Maseratis, Seattas, and things you've never heard of.
Wow. And
then we have the 110th anniversary of the Morgan Car Company, which is amazing. Most people don't last 110 years, and that company's still going strong. And then we have Formula Ford, because Skip Barber, who owns the track, was the national champion back whenever.
That's fascinating stuff. Now, is this something the whole family can come out and enjoy?
Absolutely. You can enjoy the racing. You can go and take your kids to these inflatable things that you fall over on the mountainsides. No, not for me. You can go to the stores. We have a nice mall with all sorts of things. You buy T-shirts, model cars, etc.
Yeah.
But I got a question for you.
Certainly.
So that Ferrari.
Yes.
You see that Ferrari?
Yes, I see it.
The red one there, this one. What do you think one of those is worth?
Yeah, we'll show our viewers at home this red Ferrari. I would say $250,000.
Oh, no.
Okay.
No.
Nowhere near.
Where's it at, Murray?
No, you're way away.
How much is a new one? Let's put it that way.
You can't buy one new. This car was built in 64.
I told you I didn't know much about.
It's all right, 1964.
How much?
Yes. No.
Quarter
of
a million. $500,000.
$70 million.
I was really off.
Yes, you
like
were.
By millions.
I thought you'd like that.
Oh my goodness. All right, well sign me up. Put me on the waiting list.
I would have thought so.
I don't even want to touch it. I just want to look at it.
It was a very successful racing car and you know, one's been sold recently for over 70.
Oh,
another one sold for about $55 million. So there are some very expensive, very exclusive, wonderful cars there.
All right, check them all out over at Lime Rock. It is happening Labor Day weekend. And, of course, we have our Living Local deal. Buy one ticket, get one free. Check it out at WTNH.com/Living Local Deals. Murray, this sounds like a lot of fun. Thank you so much.
Thanks for
coming
by, Murray.
I think it will be fun. I hope you come.
All right, we'll see you there. And stay with us. More style coming up after the break.
Thank you.